Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Nikhil Nasta, founder and CEO, Eyesight Eye Care and Surgery. It's so hot na? This heat is killing us, yeah. So it's finally summer. We all wait for summer, summer vacations, visits to the beach and holidays to Europe, isn't it? But you know what? It's extremely important to take care of your eyes in the summer. So how do we do that? What comes obviously to our minds is get a pair of sunglasses. So a lot of us buy sunglasses on a sale or something from the street side. Not a good idea. When you buy sunglasses, the criteria you should look for are: it should suit your face. That's very important. Get a tint that you can see clearly with. If it's yellow, blue, black, brown, doesn't matter. It should not distort the colors that you see through it too much. Try to go for something with a polarized, sort of a sunglasses, because that cuts off the glare from the slanting rays of the sun from hitting your eyes. Okay, so I have these. Cool, right? So my glasses are large. They cover my entire face and they cover around the eyebrows and the sides also. So there's no glare coming from the sides. And I love these. Okay, so I have a set of collection that I will wear. Yeah, even children have to wear sunglasses because they to play outdoors, right? So they have to wear sunglasses that fit their face snugly. If you can, wear a hat or a visor so you have a partition here and that doesn't allow light to come directly into your eyes. After a long day in the sun, your eyes will feel very tired. You will feel like sapped out of energy. This is because you're dehydrated. So drink up guys, have a lot of water, hydrate yourself, very very important. If we are traveling, we're going to the beach holidays, you're going to swim at the beach, avoid the salt water from getting into the eyes. So swim up to here. Don't put your head into the water, which is salty water. And if you have, then don't open your eyes because that's really going to sting like crazy. If you're swimming a lot of us want to cool down in the summer with a dip in the pool, right? So wear your swimming glasses for that, the goggles, because swimming every day, a lot of chlorine exposure, you'll end up with allergic conjunctivitis. Many people sweat a lot and they keep wiping their sweat all day, and the same dirty fingers keep going back over and over, and they land up with infections around the eye, which could be red eyes, watery eyes, bacterial conjunctivitis, infections and so on. So please don't touch your face. You want to wipe your eyes, take a tissue, dab or wipe or wash, and then please wash your hands with soap water before you do it again. Infections come from our fingers. So the more hygienic you are with your hands, as we've come to know in the recent past, keep your hands clean and don't touch this part over and over again. If you're sweating too much, wear a headband or just dab over here, but don't let the sweat drip. Follow the same rules in the gym also. You're working for the beach body, so I won't stop you from going to the gym. Follow these summer eye care tips and really enjoy your vacations. Have a great one. Thank you.